Somewhere there is a country much lower than the sea. Dikes must prevent the water from flooding up your knee. To keep the dike from leaking is the task of little Hans. For if the water does come through, he'll stop it with his hands. The people live in windmills, not in a normal house, together with their children and with their loving spouse. Tulips and cheese are what is produced by farmers over here. These products make them very proud. They sell them far and near. The windmill drives the milk machines while turning in the breeze. Look, in here goes the milk and now there comes the cheese. The cows are fed on tulips, which grow here like a weed. The cows like eating tulips, it's all the food they need. This here is farmer Hendrik, with his children and his wife. His fine and well-kept windmill gives them a happy life. In contrast, the mill of farmer Jan badly needs repair. It squeaks and creaks and shudders and is leaking everywhere. Outside the town a windmill stands, a modern one and steep. Compared with that, Jan's worn old mill is fit for the rubbish heap. He wants a new one, just like that, propeller blades and all. But if he wants to build it, he needs a permit from town hall. The town hall clerk inspects the plan and sadly shakes his head. A windmill built like that? Oh my, that farmer must be mad. He reports his doubts to the mayor and says it's his belief that such a building is impractical and brings nothing but grief. But the mayor is more positive. He wants Jan to proceed, provided Jan sticks to the plan, as between them was agreed. Farmer Jan starts building. His old mill is used for wood. He saws and drills and hammers. It's starting to look good. The new windmill is ready. It's 100 meters tall. Watch it, children, don't drop off. It is a deadly fall. The view from here is very grand, as it's a long way down. On clear days you can see from here to the far end of the town. The milking machine is at the top, driven by the sail. If needed, Jan can milk by hand, in case the wind should fail. Climbing that ladder twice a day is cumbersome and hard. Looking back, perhaps Jan thinks the idea was not so smart. Carrying Daisy up for milking is an exhausting chore. In the past it was so easy, doing the work on the ground floor. Instead they hoist Daisy to the top, and after milking, down. Daisy is protesting loudly, she's hurt all over town. Jan gives up and must admit, the new windmill is not a success. He will rebuild his worn old mill, for it had much better access. Jan and Hendrik sit together, enjoying their well-earned rest, agreeing that the older days were after all the best.